Millie from RJ Hockey here, and I'm going to teach you how to do an aerial. Firstly, have your hands slightly separated with the stick close to your arm. Bend your knees and drop your right shoulder. Get the stick underneath the ball, making sure the ball is roughly in line with your front foot. And then transfer the energy through.